What a little cracker jack right there for Mr. Mitchell.